This is Jury playing Ravensword Shadowlands. So, this bit honestly is fun. It's frustrating. It's not fun, it's frustrating, and I think you could kind of hear it in the previous video. I'm really not sure how that turned out. I was trying to make that an example of how I wanted to do videos in the future. However, I think I'm just going to drop that. Because basically, I don't get it. Right now, I'm doing a great job here. But, I'm moving it. That's what I'm saying. But it really doesn't matter. The professionalism will show in due time. And I do need to slow down at bits, but it's not so much of a biggie. You know, that stuff. When stuff like that happens, of course, you can't help but react. And I think after 30 or 40 minutes of doing that, felt more like an hour, just thought I could get to the stairs. You know, frustration will show. So that's what happened. Frustration was starting to show itself, and when frustration like this type of puzzle, I mean, I really can't say if it's gotten any better, I mean, that was kind of interesting, but, yeah, so at least I figured out the puzzle, I figured out the mechanic. The mechanic is still pretty bad. I'm sure there's, like, a super duper guide on how to do the block, puzzle, but I'm just going to wing it, and I didn't make that jump. I'm pretty sure once I get to that next block that I'll be able to jump across and everything will be super duper. I think the liquid really does play a part on the performance of the game. I think it takes a lot for it to render both the touchscreen portion, because remember, NVIDIA Shield Portable is a touchscreen device, and the controls are mapped to the touchscreen and not physically into the game, so it's kind of taking two routes to get there. So when it's doing the touchscreen, both the touchscreen input and rendering the liquid, then that could have something to do with the mechanic not working as it should. So let's try moving this little Tetris block. Into position. Let me try this. No. Okay. So, you know, I might take it, you know, every 10 minutes. I think it would be a good idea to, not play the hell out of this one level. see like that happened. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I'm going to say that's a good thing because it's different. Ugh. So, but then again, I cannot jump. Well, I can jump here. Oh, look at that. You know, this might actually be my saving grace. Because I think before I was moving the blocks under me as well. So this might actually be my saving grace. Let's see if that's true. If I can move this block over to here, then maybe I'll be out of it. Oh, stop. So I think that was the real issue with this puzzle, is that it needed a fixed platforms in addition to these blocks. Now you know of one strategy that may work for you if you do decide to play this game. Which is totally up to you. So I think we're almost there. Let's see if I can jump to this block. Yes. Oh my god. I can't believe it. So that could change a lot of things. I just need to stick to the block at this point of time. Or point in time. It's getting there. It's definitely getting there. The fixed blocks do help, although they definitely do help. That would make this puzzle work a lot differently than it does. So for example here, now I've got two options. I can move the blocks, which I think I will take that opportunity to move more blocks over. I might be able to clip through this wall, but no. I think it would be too much of an angle to try to make that kind of jump. I think there are like floaty jump physics in this game, and I really hope this doesn't mean anything. You're welcome to grab the rune of force, but all you're going to do is reach opposite side. Once you touch the stairs, opposite end, there's a click and the floor drains. Only for good, I can walk through them without any risk. It's easy to get to run a force if you haven't already done so. I think I will do that. I think I will get to the end before undertaking any more of this. Good. I think I can make that. Yeah, I can make that. Nope. Let's save. I think that will work. We will see. Yes, it worked. It really worked. Okay. And what happens? Oh, it really did. Wow. Amazing. I don't need the Rune of Force. Yeah. I don't know. There we go. was not that difficult. Alright, we've got our weapon. More wind. I guess we'll just clear this area. I see what it is.